Sparking out a controversy, National Conference Lok Sabha candidate from Srinagar Budgam, Farooq Abdullah, on Sunday said that those who vote for BJP's Prime Ministerial nominee Narendra Modi should jump into the sea. He was addressing an election rally in Srinagar area. The NC chief was reacting on Bihar BJP leader Giriraj Singh's statement in which he had said people should vote for Modi, else they should go to Pakistan. Following which, a Bihar and Jharkhand courts issued arrest warrant on the registration of respective FIRs against him, and later the Election Commission has banned Singh from campaigning in both the states.
फिर वो कहें उनके वोट पिछला कवरान तुम के जो मोदी को वोट नहीं देगा उसको पाकिस्तान जाना चाहिए अरे जो मोदी को वोट देगा उसको समंदर के अंदर डूब जाना चाहिए.
This report was brought to you by NNIS.